remember first meeting Brielle during the Dog Days of Summer when she was the Grand Marshal. And I remember she came up and it was almost as if that wasn't her. There is no possible way that that little girl could be Brielle, because she acted like she had nothing wrong with her. She acted like the world was just perfect and everything around her was going so well. And she just had this light around her, just radiating with just joy of everything going on. And I saw faith, and that's pretty much what had me realizing that that was Brielle in the first place. And just the way that she interacted with all the people around her, with her dog, she just had a very professional way about everything, especially for being so young. Just later through knowing her as being a member of Pet Prescription Team, she was one of the best volunteers you could have looked for. She did everything for the right intentions. She authentically loved what she was doing, and she did it because she just wanted to bring joy into people's lives, and she took what she had going on in her life and she made it into something that was good for other people. And her love for dogs and animals just showed through every visit. Every time you saw her out with her dog, with other people, she just loved life. She loved working for Pet Prescription and just working for anything. And it really showed that she had something very special behind her.
Hi, I knew Brielle Murray through my church and through my school, and one of her favorite projects was the Faith Dog Project, which she did through the Pet Prescription Team. And I was so moved by Brielle and her story that, as my own personal ministry, I decided to join the Pet Prescription Team and train my dog Tony to be a therapy dog, because I thought that was a way to not only do something positive for the world, but to carry on the memory of Brielle that will always stay in my heart. She's touched me, and I know that she's touched, you know, millions of lives around the world.
When asked how Brielle had impacted my life, I thought long and hard about it. I wasn't sure what was more important to me. She had done so much with her short life. But then I thought about how we, as adults, stress about so much in our lives. There's never enough money. We think about the government issues, the economic issues. And then I realized what she had dealt with and how you never saw it in her. She was fighting for her life, but it wasn't important to her. She put that in God's hands, let her doctors worry about that, and always had a smile on her face. She was happy. She gave back. She gave so much to everybody else, and didn't think twice about her own health. So now when I think about those things, as we do, I think of Brielle, and I think she would say to me, put it in God's hands. Don't let it bother you. Be happy, smile, and give to someone else. You can't fix those things. It's up to God to fix those things. And I think of that often. I always think of her when something's going wrong, and her smile, and I miss her.
Coldest heart, the deepest wounds, the endless dark, the lonely ache, the burning tears, the bitter night, the wasted years. Life breaks and falls apart, but we know these are places where grace is soon to be
on the Metrolink on our way to Kaiser. This is the beginning of the Faith Dog Project for the Kaiser Permanente. We have our faith dog that says therapy dog, the prescription team therapy dog, in honor of Brielle and her little dog Faith. It's a special day for our organization as we distribute these little dogs to the kids in oncology at Kaiser Permanente.
Okay, so what's the deal with Faith, the faith dog?
Faith
dog is?
Faith dog is now on the red line. It's going to take the subway up to Kaiser now.
Okay.
We are at Vermont and Sunset Red Line Station, coming off of the subway.
So the little Faith dog is on its way, almost there, on its destination.
Yeah, it has to go potty first before it can go to the hospital, though.
Where's the little Faith dog now?
Little Faith is almost to the top.
Almost. This is a lot of work, isn't it?
Little Faith might be a little tired by the time she gets to the top.
All right, here we are. Where are we? I'm out of breath. Sunset in Vermont. There's Kaiser. Kaiser Permanente. It's a big day for Faith.
She's headed over to the grass area because we always potty our dogs before we go.
All right. Little Faith dog's going potty. Go potty. Potty, little
potty
Faith,
Faith
dog. I don't think she has to go. Move her around. She may not like that area.
Okay.
Oh, she's very particular. Have you noticed?
Yeah, I've noticed.
I know.
Oh, wait. I think she's going to squat here.
Oh, good girl. Good potty potty. Okay. Faith dog is now being introduced to the other therapy dogs.
She's going to say hi. Say sniff butts. Yeah, okay. We're good. Don't sit on it.
Good girl.
Faith dog's meeting all the little doggies. Good dog.
Yay.
Good girl.
So now we're going down into, we're going to go down to the first floor, am I right?
Yes.
And we're going to drop probably, I don't know, 20-something dogs off at the gift shop. And then we're going to head on over to Children's Oncology and begin our first distribution of the Faith dogs. This is Faith dog's first elevator ride. I think she's already trembling.
She's a little nervous, but I think she'll be okay.
All right. Well, she's entering the elevator. This is kind of scary. This dog is really I think she's well balanced. Don't you think?
I think so. She's doing very good.
Let me see her face. She's real. Oh, look at, she's not even drooling.
No.
What a good dog. Tell her to sit. Good sit. Oh my gosh. Here we go. We're going in another. You know, this dog is very well leveled. You know,
yes.
It can handle all sorts of environments. Have you noticed this?
I've noticed.
There she is. We're opening the door. Yay! Yay! Okay, we're making a right turn. Here we go.
She's gonna go see her new home.
Okay, wait. Oh, look it.
And she has a dog. Her name is Faith. And our Brielle has picked the saying that goes on each one of our little dogs. And it says, with Faith, all things are possible.
So that's all real?
Yeah.
No, you don't.
You are sick.
It shouldn't be. It's so
small. Just like she was. That's our first
step. You guys got me this time.
After one of our members that they're struggling with cancer, and so we wanted to give something that, because she's a little girl, and so this is her dog, this is a picture of her dog and a little message that she wanted all the kids to have. So that's for you.
Thank you.
You're welcome. You're very welcome.
So
I think it went really well today. It's kind of emotional to think that such a little stuffed animal can bring such comfort to kids, but it did, and you were able to get the first one away.
Yeah. Well,
She loved it. I think they really appreciate where it's coming from. I think little Jordan got a little tear in her eye, so it was nice. It was emotional.
So we're really excited about it, and this is the beginning of something new, and it's just a special thing to leave with the kids, you know, home. So.
All right. Each one of us at Pet Prescription Team have a lot to learn from Brielle and her life, and I truly believe that all of us have not learned all there is to learn or grasp everything there was to learn from her. But we are honored as an organization to give to this family the knowledge that she will always be in our heart, she will always be in our spirits, and most importantly, the Faith Dog Project will live on as long as we are in existence. The 2011 Rodeo Award to Brielle Murray and to Brielle Murray's family. Truly, Brielle Murray gave us the knowledge of what it was to fight. The Rodeo Award was established in honor of Rodeo, my dog. He was a fighter. He was bound and determined to accomplish the things that were set before him to accomplish. But most of all, he never complained during his whole entire time of his sickness. Brielle mirrors that personality, and so it is very fitting, and I feel very honored that we give the 2011 Rodeo Award to the Murray family in honor of Brielle. She will never be forgotten. She will always be at the heart of this organization, and we will forever carry on the Faith Dog Project in Brielle's memory and in Brielle's honor.
Need to find a place, guide us with your grace. Give us faith so we'll be saved.
She truly was a legacy, and she will continue to be one in all of our hearts.
Sento che ci salve.